see. Damn it! What's wolfing you boofers? Welcome back to another episode of Dawn of War Ultimate Apocalypse. Here on Voof Poof, and I'm your Voofer Poofer himself, Fox, and today we're gonna do a challenge. We're starting a challenge series, different challenges, different ideas I've had, and today's challenge is gonna be pretty interesting. For this challenge, however, I need another player. So today we're gonna do some PvP, 1v1 action, oh yeah.
Tapely! Ha! Company!
Be gone, plush fox!
Come on!
Anyway, so joining me today, other than my crazy hair, is Chaos, a member of our Voof Poof Discord server.
Hello.
And he's gonna be my opponent for a 1v1 challenge on a 4-player map. Both of us are gonna play as Vatau. But here's the kicker. Here's the kicker. We're gonna play Blind Resources. Oh, glad you ask. Well, we're just gonna literally just put something on our screens to block it. And also, I'm gonna do some post-editing on the footage to have it disappear for you guys so you can't see it until I can see it, which is the resolution at the end after one of us kicks the other's butt. But before we begin, we need to, create some kind of custom story, right? No Warhammer 40k war without a story. Actually, there's a lot of wars without stories, but who cares? Chaos, it's your time to shine, Estes Storyteller.
So, to lay down the gist of things, the two Tau armies on this planet, you know, everything's going well, everything's normal, and then everything goes dark. Communications, everything is just completely out, which is weird because, you know, it's only Tau on that planet, so why would communications go out? And eventually they start getting under attack by their own forces, so now it's a big free-for-all, Tau fighting Tau, as communications are dark, unknown amount of resources, unknown amount of enemies, battle royale.
Well, looks like this is a challenge.
Let's begin. Oh boy!
Oh wow, it's already loaded in.
That's quick. Okay, here we go. It's right away. It's weird, isn't it? Can't see the resources. It doesn't show it anywhere other than top left.
It's gonna take a couple moments to like
to adjust, pretty much. Yeah, it's gonna be good.
I feel like the starting couple minutes aren't going to be too big of a deal, because usually there's like a set build order you do anyway.
Well, usually, if you don't play all factions and don't play that much, like, I'm not used to Tau at all currently, but it's fine.
I have like a set build order I go through, like, whenever a game starts.
I see, pretty much, yeah. The Silent Hunters are ready. Okay, so let's see. Gonna build these, gonna do that. Gonna do a lot. Gonna do a lot. I wonder if we're going the same, you know, the same strategy or something, same build. It's very unlikely, but it's still possible.
Yep, there's my first not enough requisition pop up.
Not enough requisition. I didn't have that yet. Not yet.
The technology of Tau makes us strong.
The technology of Tau makes us strong. Stonk. Very stonk, I say. Charge
all weapons. I really like how the Tau models look. Oh, hello there.
Okay, I still didn't have a resource pop up.
Okay, yet. You already have fire warriors out.
No, my first pop up! I just got it! Ah, oh, no! No!
Kill these builders. There's stealth dudes there.
No, stop attacking them. Stop it! Stop it! Darn it! Damn you! Okay, you got him. Never mind, then.
Yeah, oh no, Speedway. Can Speed Racer out in time.
I'm just gonna pepper your guys.
Nope.
Yes. Yes.
Aha. Vanish.
You darn little crook.
Oh wow. I did not anticipate all of those things.
Oh, they already got the plasma stuff or whatever it's called.
Already. Man, how are you so fast?
Aw, oh, damn it! You're up there too. But I am as well.
Seems we both went for slightly the same idea.
Okie dokie. So, what do we do next? Oh, I didn't build that yet. Where's my... Oh, all right, you killed him. Stop it! You builder murderer!
Yeah, I gotta slow you down as fast as much as I can.
You builder murderer! You builderer. Builderer. Whatever you want to call it.
Get that.
No! Leave him be.
I'm gonna wail on your, things real fast.
Oh boy. And see. What next?
Don't mind me, just breaking your things.
You know what, I should build this. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh no, not enough resources. I don't know what I... Oh, I'm gonna guess I'm missing energy here, so...
Oh, I completely forgot to beat
you. Oh, don't no worries. I got like one gen. If you don't see it,
so that's how you.
Yeah. If
that's
you don't
how you
see,
got your warriors out so fast.
Yeah. If you don't see your resources, though, you don't. You never know what you need, right? So that's an issue, I guess. Okay. It's actually looking pretty good for me currently. I got like top and bottom.
Which is unfortunate.
Unfortunate indeed.
I'm having a problem with generators, that's my...
Yeah, I've neglected energy totally. I wonder what you have. You might have the energy lead, unless you also neglected it.
I feel like I have... I think because... Oh wait, that's how you got those fire warriors so fast. You only built one, I built two at the start.
Yeah, I built one energy thing. I'm now building energy, right? But
okay, yeah, that explains it.
Well, to be fair though, energy is... What does it cost here? 135 for Tau. Fire Warrior Squad base is 200. It's like not that big of a deal, 130 less. It also depends on how fast and how many listening posts you build, right? Let's see, what else? Should I get this? No, probably shouldn't. Oh, I can build it! Yay! Okay, where do I put it? Here.
technology of Tau makes us
I'm serious. Doesn't it feel so weird not being able to see your resources?
Yeah.
You don't know if you have over time. You could like have just barely enough energy to build stuff, but like have so much requisition you wouldn't know.
Yeah, I'm afraid of going out and attacking your things and capturing, because I know the second I do, you're gonna like attack my base.
Maybe. Depends on what kind of army I have slash you have. Here, what is this?
You just made the list!
Oh, damn it! Forgot to turn off the subscriber notificator. Just got a subscriber randomly. Okay. Aww. You think so, eh?
Hello.
Oops.
Greetings, would you like to hear the holy name of the greater good?
Well, this is the greater good too, you know?
This is the greater good.
Oh, yeah? You think you're the greater good? Oh, what is that? What is that? No.
Oh, yeah, I rushed battle suits as fast as possible.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm not gonna kill that thing. I'm not gonna kill that thing at all.
The patient hunter gets the prey.
So this guy. This thing.
Ready for action. Send us toward the enemy. Whoa, I killed you dudes. We will be your eyes. Oh, it's because my battle suits weren't shooting. That could be why. An honor. It will be
an honor. And that is definitely necessary. I think you're not noticing. Not gonna tell you what you're not noticing, but you're not noticing. You're definitely not.
There's stealth suits in my base somewhere.
No, that's not it. Not quite. Not noticing this, guys. Let's see. Damn it! Eh, okay.
Yeah, this listening post is taking ages to kill. Oh, are you healing it? Oh, you are! That's what's going on.
You didn't notice.
Where are your builders? There they are.
Oh, no! Leave them! Leave them be! Can't
okay,
do this.
Yeah, that was it.
You can't do this. Oh, I have enough for this. Okay.
Well, there's your guys. Your artillery dudes. Where you need us.
Okay.
Luckily, my battle suits.
Battle plan commits! Hey, I said battle plan commits. Wait, since when can I... Oh, the... Wait, the broadsides can upgrade to multiples? Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. Quickly jump over. Got a lot of Tetras.
Okay, let's see here. Clean this mess!
Creep back.
The ballistas really take a punch, don't they?
Yeah, they're really good.
I don't play Tau that often, though. Oh crap.
Yeah, Tau's all about their battle suits.
There's more. Get stealth suits ready and willing. Moving into position. So let's see here.
I guess I destroyed a listening post. That was not worth the risk.
Oh, I think I just did a build mistake. Doesn't matter.
I think I might throw it.
Never mind. Okay. So what's next? This is next, definitely. It's way more fun versus players, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Feels more strategic. It is more strategic.
Because the AI always follows a certain doctrine.
Yeah, they also like pick point attack. Or if you attack their base, they all retreat no matter where they are. Kind of like, you can abuse things.
And having AI allies are really bad.
Gah.
Because they just build builders. Like, no joke, it's just infinite builders.
In Dawn of War 3, the AI in the beginning wouldn't repair your teammates' vehicles, but they later patched it so they would, which was very good. Let's see. Need this? I'm not.
So that's where your army is.
Oh, you're scouting, eh? Are you scouting?
Absolutely. Totally.
How dare you? Wait, how did they not spot your scouting? No. Oh, no.
A magician never reveals his secrets.
Is that so?
I am having my commander lay so many snare traps.
Oh. I didn't even build a commander yet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, apparently transports are really buffed in the South Wales update.
Not buffed, but cheaper. Yeah, they are cheaper. I think they were more expensive before. Better. These is always good. Let's see now. This is what I need. Okay, I got... Yeah, I'm always a little bit confused about how Tau tier up, actually, but... Not a biggie. Well, I seem to have enough resources for this, so I'll just build it.
This?
Okay.
The patient hunter gets the prey.
This and that. Okay, I seem to have enough resources. I'm not getting the message anymore currently. How about you? Have you had any bleeps? Blips and bleeps?
Absolutely. I'm currently just pressing on other units to turn how many I have.
Wait, is that? Huh? Oh, I get it. No, I have it too now. What am I missing? Which one is it? I don't know. I don't know.
Those are still there. What's the range on these broadsides? I was hoping I can hurry you farther away.
Okay, very nice. I wonder if they can... Oh, they can. Look at that. We will make it happen. Dookie dukes.
I will lead our sword to fight for the Tau. I understand. The Vanguard is ready. Mark a target, and we'll wipe it out.
I wonder if you have that. Let me check.
Tau makes us strong.
It's time for a little sneaking. Being all sneaky like.
Ready to serve. Broadsides redeploying. Acknowledged. Moving out.
Twin-linked plasma rifle. Is that good? Sounds good.
Serve the greater good. Just tell us what you want to know. Twin-linked plasma rifles are good. Ready to serve.
No, you didn't. You didn't build it. Makes us strong. You didn't build it. Okay. Looks like I got enough money now. Finally, for that. More? Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Upgrading always sounds like a plan, doesn't it?
Yeah. Arc defense turret. That's what you were building.
Where's your sneaks? Show me your sneaks.
Oh, you'll see my sneaks in a bit.
Oh, I see an army right there.
Oh, fucking hell. Where were those coming from?
Uh-oh. Oh, they died now! Okay, that's battle suits, definitely, yes.
Oops.
Oh boy, oh boy! Focus fire!
Oh no, that was a bad. Ooh, I expected this to go.
That's a lot of broadsides. But their support died. Chase him down, Crisis. Maybe not. They walk faster than I expected, actually.
Whoops. What is. Oh, we have another arc. Like a missile gunship.
I have a tactical position right there with some artillery.
That didn't go well.
No, I'm not quite sure what exactly you had there. I mean, a lot of broadsides. Did your crisis team die?
Yes.
Wait, did you even have one? Yeah, you had one. Okay, counting my losses. I did lose two squads though. It's too bad.
Now that arc defense turn was a lot stronger than I anticipated.
Yeah, they are pretty good. I can even upgrade it.
The Silent Hunters are ready.
Let's build another.
I'm gonna build me some sniper drones.
I'm gonna wiggle you down. Sniper drones, I wonder how much range they have. I never really built a lot. This? Why don't I just build a second? Yeah, I'm gonna build a second building.
Yeah, I think you're out teching me.
Yeah, I got the top and the bottom. I got both and I kept both, so now. You're having a hard time recovering one of those. And I even got center too, which is tactical position. So that's an issue on your side. Now, for me, it's basically just defend a bit and then get the big guns. But how do I do the big guns? I'm not quite sure. This? Oh boy! Resources. More! What is this? Oh no, let me upgrade this. Aha! Look at what we got now. Oh, these are... Okay, that's standard, but these are actually super... Okay, I'm gonna go with this. Whatever. No! Okay, looks like I have one of the resources very low.
Yeah, things... Oof. This gets crazy whenever there's whenever there's things are start costing 1,000.
Yeah. Well, actually... that one was what I was trying to buy. It just cost 300, and I couldn't do it.
Let me see.
Oh, now I can do it, okay. This thing's 300, 200. I can do it.
I want to say I have a good enough, defensive, but I'm not sure.
Oh, I also don't see my cap limits.
Oh, right, yeah, that's
yeah. So I just now I was clicking on a tank and I was wondering I probably don't have the cap limit for it, but now I can build it, so it was just the money. That's a thing. Okay, what is this? Huh? Damn it!
I noticed that whenever you attack move with a group of units, they won't not all of them will attack.
No, not all of them will attack.
Yeah, which is kind of unfortunate.
Make sure you attack move past the army you want to attack, so they will not reposition themselves in front of them and stop moving. Always move attack move behind them. Okay, time to look around a bit.
The technology of Tau makes us strong.
Oh, it was you.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, you're not supposed to move that way. That far, I mean.
Those sky rays are
Oh boy.
To say the least. All back. All back into the defense of the turret. Oh no, stupid sky rays killed with my squads.
They're nice, aren't they?
Broadside. Alright, that's fine. Just...
Crude hounds?
Go, crude hounds!
Go, doggos! Oh, they're dead.
How could you kill a doggo? Start bombarding.
I guess I'll just move a little tiny bit closer with my stingrays. Oh! Look who's buying stingrays.
Which power do I need? This is definitely a lot more difficult. Oh, okay. Let me just reveal those stupid sky rays.
Oh, this one can build upgrades. Oh, railgun. Sounds good. Build that. Build the railgun. Time to move. So you stopped shooting my guys. I stopped shooting yours? No, I didn't. Mark a target, and we will wipe it out. You sent my builder dude.
Oh, finally, I got it.
Mark a target, and we'll wipe it out. Identify our targets,
okay.
And we will destroy them. Identify our targets.
Move it!
Oh, there's the stingray. Yeah, that is a...
It's just one stingray, though. Everyone's hammerhead.
I don't believe I can...
I think this ain't looking good.
I think this might be a victory for you. Oh, wow, that,
Time to annihilate! These standard towel.
Yeah.
It was us all along. Dio.
Yeah.
I mean the Floof Army.
To let you know, I just started researching the teachings of Mark.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm like, I'm not gonna win this. I gotta rush like the big defensive things.
Yeah. So right in the beginning, I just sent, I took 1 point in front of my base, and then I sent one squad bottom, one squad top, to get 1 point each, just to see which, I was expecting you to pick one of those locations, and I would, like, fight over it while I take the other, but, okay. Yeah, we fought over the bot location, but you kind of gave up on the location, I guess.
Yeah, because I couldn't build up enough army to wipe out your guys.
I see.
Because the turrets were getting in the way and were too, like, powerful for me to kill quickly. And those steam rays, you got the missile on the sky rays.
Yeah, they
so that those really those
high
really
range.
Am I still alive?
How are you still alive?
What? Oh, there we go.
What was that?
Just took a second.
Huh?
I'm gonna look around the map a bit.
Yeah.
What did you have? Oh, you had two vehicle beacons. And...
Yeah, one for teching while the other builds vehicles.
And you were way ahead.
Yeah, I just fortified the top, basically.
Oh, you were building walls as well. Yeah, that's way ahead.
Walls? Fortification? Wait, walls?
Yeah,
are...
I was like...
I think after building the... after the Path of Enlightenment? No. One step further, I think, it's for walls.
Those are like tier 3 things. I was like two tiers behind you.
Holy crap.
You didn't even have that much of an army, it's just that stupid stingray.
Okay, I'm gonna pull off my my paper thing on my screen. I wanna see how much resources I still have, if it shows. I think it still does, right?
It's not a head
start. Oh god! Oh my Beerus! I have 18,340 blue resources.
Jeez.
And 7,438 energy.
Well, that's to be expected.
Yeah.
You did have 90% of the map.
P- pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should have pushed harder to at least get top or bottom.
Yeah. I had one scout team, like stealth suits, just capturing every point near my base, and I think that's what slowed me down.
I had three scouts, one to go top, one to go bottom, and one for the base, which then went to the center afterwards.
Is it time for a fight?
Yeah, we can obviously play more and stuff, but this was for the challenge, and I think it was pretty interesting. We should do this again with other factions.
Yeah.
The reason we chose Tao, by the way, this is for the viewers, was because he was thinking go Necrons. I wanted to go Nids, but Nids are still like unpatched, and both
still
just rely on like one resource. It's more fun if you have two resources you have to look out for, which you can't see because of the challenge. It was good. I would like to do this with other factions. It's an interesting play. Obviously, I guess if you have like specific build orders you're very used to, you'll probably be better at this kind of challenge, I would say. So yeah, this was our challenge, the you cannot look at your resources challenge. Do we have a name for this? Can we make up a name for this?
Blind resources.
Blind resources challenge, yes. Okay, and joining me today was Chaos. Thanks for playing me.
No problem.
And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you can, find a friend, play the same challenge. It's actually a lot of fun. Big thumbs up from me. You can also join our Discord, the Voof Poof Discord, link in the YouTube video description. And if you did truly enjoy the content you were watching, then become a member of the Voof Pack by subscribing if you haven't already. And don't forget to feed the floof! Feed the floof! You can feed the floof by hitting the like button, make it a fat ass floof. Floof eats likes, becomes fat, and all leaks balloon one day. Yes, the floof goes kapoof. I'm gonna see you next time. Fox out.